We were talking to some Democratic donors, and they have told us that should something befall President Biden and he is not able to run, that there would be a free-for-all for who would run as president. You are in the spot that that would be a natural for you to step up, but we're hearing from donors that they would not naturally fall into line. Why is that?
Well, first of all, I'm not going to engage in that hypothetical because Joe Biden is very much alive and running for re-election.
So but you do know, I mean, that is a concern and a legitimate concern, I would say.
I hear from a lot of different people a lot of different things, but let me just tell you, I'm focused on the job. I truly am. Our democracy is on the line, Bill. And I frankly, in my head, do not have time for parlor games when we have a president who is running for re-election. That's it.
The trip that we took in March, I was so excited about. Understanding that the median age on the continent is 19. 19. One in four people who inhabit a place on Mother Earth by 2050 will be on the continent of Africa. When we combine those two facts and then think about the historical connections and the strength of the diaspora, the African diaspora, and thinking about all that in the context of what an investment now in relationships, in the connection can mean to the future, not only of the continent, but our country and the world. The potential here is profound. And I know our enthusiasm and optimism about that potential equals what we know to be the expanse of the work that we can do.
President Biden weighing in on the debate over executive order on artificial intelligence. The executive order creates an AI safety and security board within Homeland Security. The executive order also requires a report on the effects to the labor market and how to help workers who may lose their jobs to AI.
President Biden is a leader with a vision for our future. He has the ambition to meet the challenges of the moment here and around the globe, and he has the courage and skill to lead us forward, including on AI.
AI is kind of a fancy thing. It's, first of all, it's two letters. It means artificial intelligence. But ultimately what it is it's about machine learning. And so the machine is taught. And part of the issue here is what information is going into the machine that will then determine. And we can predict then, if we think about what information is going in, what then will be produced in terms of decisions and opinions that may be made through that process.
And there are many ways to define the leadership of our president, Joe Biden, as even a quick review of his most recent... as even a quick review of his most recent victories makes clear.
Generally, people don't seem to be thrilled with Bidenomics.
Yeah, they certainly don't. Look at that. 49% bad, 26% good in terms of how people feel about Bidenomics.
All to help make sure that the benefits of AI are shared equitably and to address predictable threats, such as algorithmic discrimination.
That's a new one.
Data privacy violations and deepfakes. We named it the Blueprint for an AI Bill of Rights.
With AI, fraudsters can take 3-second, and you all know this, 3-second recording of your voice. I've watched one of me on a couple of times. I said, when the hell did I say that? But all kidding aside, 3 seconds recording your voice and generate an impersonation good enough to fool, your family, fool you. And AI is helping the National Weather Service predict weather events, helping the Webb telescope manage 500,000 miles of galaxies away, billions of light years away. I found it when I turned on my phone and saw that. I thought, my God, what is this? science fiction. I'm serious. Didn't you have the same thought when you saw it? I've been going around the world a lot lately.
Pure fiction.
American leadership and the undeniable rights endowed by a creator that no creator, no creation can take away. Proving once again that America's strength is not just the power of its example, but the example of its power.
All men and women created by, go, you know the thing. You know how we talk about it. Are we the people?
An idea that we are all created equal, endowed by our, in the image of God, endowed by our Creator to be able to treat it equally throughout our lives.
Hi, everybody. Nice to see you. Happy Halloween. So, I guess you know I'm our cat, Willow.
Water gets in.